He will use you without even trying. He will abuse you, set your soul on fire. He will use you without even trying. Will abuse you, set your soul on fire.
Yeah, this can't be life, no, this can't be life.
No.
This can't be right, no, this can't be right. See, they drag me out my cell and threw me to the floor. Put their knee on my neck as I hollered for the Lord. Dear God, do you even exist? I wonder as I sink inside the abyss. Shit, this the reason why my mama died. 3 years of confinement, you would think I caught a homicide. How did it all happen? Walking home from a party with the homies chit-chatting, cops pull over, went through my pockets and found nothing.
Knew
they was up to something. They proceeded to say that I fit the description of someone who was a victim that got robbed. So when the situation had got odd, the cop was more sure it was me than the victim. You ask me, the whole system's contradicting.
He will use you without even trying. He will abuse you, set your soul on fire.
Yeah, yeah. The criminal was the new slave. The cops ain't God, and every nigga ain't Luke Cage. Guilty to proving innocent, it's really how the game go. It always seems to rain, but you never see a rainbow. Wish I was Usain Bolt and run off the silent. CEOs, they be wildin', way more than the inmates. The adolescents are animals, don't get down, you lay down. Now tell me what's a man to do. I try to talk to God, but he don't answer back. How about I take my life and come to you and let you answer that? It's a hard time finding a silver lining. Another court date, no progress, my mama crying. And when I left, they said she died of a broken heart. Welcome to America, you's a predator from the start. Peace to Khalif, may we feel his pain and hope he didn't die in vain.
He will use you without even trying. He will abuse you, set your soul on fire. You think you're breathing while you're joking. You think that you're floating, but you're sinking as she takes you for a ride.